And elsewhere in annoying protests, anti-monarchist demonstrators targeted King Charles in Edinburgh today. Here they are with their trademark yellow T-shirts and placards as the King arrived at St Giles Cathedral. How many people do you think they won over today? Do you think there were anyone in the crowd going, you know what, I've actually gone off the royals, I think I'll join the movement? I doubt it.